previously on The Mandalorian. Okay, so, we're gonna do an analysis of The Mandalorian, Chapter 9, The Marshal. So, basically what happens in this one is Din Djarin, I'm just gonna call him Mando for the rest of the video, he finds out that there's a Mandalorian on Tatooine. He goes to Tatooine to find that Mandalorian. Also, just spoiler warning for this whole video, for the entire episode. You've been, like, this is spoilers. Spoilers. Click away now if you don't want to have spoilers. He goes to Tatooine. He finds the Mandalorian. The Mandalorian is, at first, we think it's Boba Fett because he's in the Boba Fett armor. We find out it's a different guy who found the armor from Jawas. So it's, we don't know, nothing's mentioned of Boba Fett. Something that I liked in this episode was the fact that they went back to Tatooine again, but it felt different because they went to a place that didn't exist in the show before, or in the Star Wars canon. I liked that it felt different and new. It was really interesting that they were able to accomplish that. The music is amazing as always. Ludwig Göransson is doing great. Basically, Mando teams up with Cobb Vanth and they need to take down this giant dragon-like creature. So they go to do that. They need to team up with Tusken Raiders. There's tension between the Tusken Raiders and the people of Mos Pelgo, which is the place that Cobb Vanth is from. And yada yada yada, and they team up. They beat the dragon. Okay. I want to go through some of my notes from the episode. So, I thought the fight choreographies improved a lot. It looks really cool. I appreciate that it's more about Mando and not Din Djarin. That, like, there's more emphasis on the story of the character and not necessarily the novelty character that everybody's obsessed with. And the speeder that Cobb Vanth is using, I wrote him down as not Boba Fett, which I think this is funny. The speeder that he's using looks a lot like Anakin's pod racer, which I thought was cool. They're baiting the Krayt dragon to kill it in an abandoned Sarlacc pit, so that was like the first hint of Boba Fett. Boba Fett, you coming? Boba Fett, you coming? Something that I really wanted to hint at, that I guess we just didn't get this episode, was of the return of Ahsoka. I was really excited for Ahsoka's return. I'm really excited for that to happen. There's one scene that I really want to talk about. We're going to talk about it. It's going to be talking about. It was so cool. But this is like, if you're still in the video at this point, this is spoiler territory. This is huge, massive spoilers. Do not listen to this if there's spoilers. Or do not continue, there's spoilers are coming. Temuera Morrison, the guy who played all of the clone troopers in Attack of the Clones and in the prequel trilogy entirely, he shows up towards the very, very end, and I put the clip at the end of this little review analysis thing. But, so, you'll get excited, you can watch that. Look, there's Boba Fett. There's Ahsoka. I'm so excited for Ahsoka. I'm so excited to see Ahsoka. Ahsoka's my favorite Star Wars character, guys. It's gonna be so cool. I hope they don't mess it up. They probably won't mess it up, but I hope they don't mess it up. But yeah. Music was amazing. Cobb Vanth, I thought I really liked Cobb Vanth's character. He's played by a guy who I forgot his name, but it'll flash on screen right now. And more just synopsis of the episode. Mando, it's just one of the bottle episodes where Mando helps a group of people in the galaxy. Kind of like the middle episodes in season one, which is fine. It was still a really fun episode. I just felt like we'd gotten to the point where we could see more than just the adventures of Mando and Baby Yoda. But it was a good episode. It was, I mean, it's still entertaining. It's still Star Wars. It's still really fun. The Temuera Morrison end scene, though, is coming. We're about to cut to it. It's here. It's right here. Oh my god. Like, it seemed like it was about to go to credits. And then just... bam, 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 bam. He's right there. Like, oh my god, it's Boba Fett. Anyways, subscribe, because Boba Fett. And I'll see you guys for episode 2. Now, for where I think the episode's gonna go, or where the season's gonna go, I'm really excited. There's some cool-looking new plants and places that we're gonna visit. I'm excited to see Ahsoka. I'm excited to see what's gonna happen with Moff Gideon. Are we gonna see a lightsaber fight between Ahsoka and Moff Gideon? That would be amazing. But the trailers, there was so much from there was really only one scene, this scene that's playing right now, that was from the trailers that we saw in this episode. So I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm really excited for it. It looks like it's gonna take us to a lot of new places with new people. So, should be fun. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe, and go watch other videos, and get your friends to subscribe so that we can hit 100 subscribers by the end of the year.